Hello students, how are you all? I hope you all are fine at your home. Today we will study math magic. So all of you take your math magic workbook and open the page number 33. On page number 33, see main question number 21. Answer the following questions based on the map given below. Here one map is given. On that basis, you have to give the answers. Okay. Now, first of all, we see the map. See, B. See, in the center, it's a A. Okay. A, B, C. D, E. Now, see, distance A to B is a 25 kilometer. A to C 15 km, A to E 20 km, A to D 30 km. Okay, again we see it, A to B 25 km, A to C 15 km, A to E 20 km, A to D 30 km. Now see the questions. First question, how far is village B from village A? Here village A is there and village B. So they ask that how far is village B? ये जो village B है वो village A से कितना दूर है? How far is it? Okay. तो how much? 25 kilometer. Okay. So here in the answers you have to write down 25 kilometer. Now see question number 2. What is the distance between village B and village C? Here it's a village B and it's a village C. Okay. And they ask about distance between this village B and village C. Okay. In that 25 kilometer plus 15 kilometer. How much we get? 5 plus 5, 0. 5 plus 5, 10. So 0 comes and 1's carry here. Now 2 plus 1, 3 and this 4, 1, so 4. Okay, so village B and village C distance is 40 kilometer. Okay, now see the question number 3. What is the distance between village A and village D? Village A and village D. It's very clear that this distance is 30 kilometer. So directly write down 30 kilometer. Okay. Now see the fourth question. What is the distance between village E and D? This village E and D. So in between 20 kilometer plus 30 kilometer. 20 plus 30, 50. So your answer is 50 kilometer. Now fifth question. How much distance do Mehul have to cover if he wants to go from village E to village B through village A? अब मेहुल जो है उसको विलेज ई से विलेज बी तक जाना है थ्रू विलेज ए. यहां से पास होकर उसे जाना है थ्रू विलेज ए. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल ई टू ए 20 किलोमीटर प्लस A to B 25 kilometer. So your answer is 20 plus 25, 45 kilometer. Okay. Now see question number 6. How much distance do Sunil have to cover if he wants to go from village C to village D? Okay. Through village A, village C to village D through village A. So C to A and A to D, this you have to add. Okay, so 15 plus this 30. 15 plus 30, how much? Again 45 kilometer. Okay, now see question number 7. Which distance is more for Pradeep, village B to village C or village D to village E? How much? Okay, now see, this Pradeep is there. So they ask that village B to village C and village D to village E, which distance is more? So first of all, we have to now see village B to C. Village B to C. Here see village B to C. See this village B to C. 25 kilometer, 15 kilometer. 25 kilometer plus 15 kilometer. If we add 25 plus 15, then what's your answer? It's a 40 kilometer. How much? It's a 40 kilometer. 5 plus 5, 10, 0 comes here. And here 1, 2 plus 1, 3 plus 1, 4. So 40 kilometer. Now see village D to E. Okay. See here. Village D to E. Village D to E. 20 kilometer plus 30 kilometer. 20 kilometer plus 30 kilometer. 50 kilometer. Okay. Now what they ask? Which distance is more for Pradeep? Pradeep. So which distance is more? This village D to E. So in the answers, you have to write down village D to E. Village E is more. Okay. Now another question is, it's a more, but how much? Then it's a how much? 50 minus 40, 50 minus 40, then 10 kilometer. How much? It's a 10 kilometer more. Okay, so here your 21 main 21 question numbers is over. Okay, now see the another one. Test yourself. This one you have to do yourself, but I will show you. Now see the questions. Choose the correct alternative for each questions and write its order alphabet in the box. First one, first of all read it. Pole A is twice the length of pole B. See, pole A is twice the length of pole B. Je pole B is there, then that it's a double. Then we get the pole A. Is it twice? Okay. Now pole C is 260 centimeters shorter than pole A. Ye jo pole C is there, that's 260 meters shorter than pole A. Okay. Pole A jo hai, usse 260 centimeters shorter pole C hai. Okay. Now if pole C is 1040 centimeters long, this is the actual, real pole C is 1040 centimeter long. What is the total length of the three poles? First of all, read the questions very properly. Okay, then you get the answer. Now see here. Pole A is two times, twice pole B. Okay, now see pole C is 260 meters shorter than pole A. Is there in your questions? Now see pole C is given. Pole C is equal to how much? 1040 centimeter. Hence pole A is equal to 1040 centimeter plus 260. That's it's given. A pole C is 260 meters shorter than pole A. So if we add plus 260, then we get the pole A. Okay, in this 1040 centimeter. So 1040 centimeter plus 260 centimeter is equal to how much? 1300 centimeter. This 1300 centimeter we get is the pole A. Okay, now we get pole C, pole A. Now we have to find out about pole B. Now pole B is equal to it's a given that A is 2 times B. Okay. So, B jo hoga, wo A se half. Okay. So, it's a 1300, it's a pole. It's a B, it's a half of pole, no? So, 1300 divided by 2. Then we get the answer 650 centimeter. Now, in the questions, they ask the total length of all the poles. Okay. So, pole A, total length is equal to pole A plus pole B plus pole C. Now, we know that we get the answer pole A is 1300 centimeter plus pole B is 650 centimeter plus pole C is 1040 centimeter. If we do additions, okay, then we get the answer 2990 centimeter. So your option C, this one, option C is the right answer. So you have to write down C in the box. Now see the second one. Nishka's height was 146 centimeter in 2017. It means 2017, it's a year, huh? And 158 centimeter in 2018. How much height is increased during 1 year? See here, time durations is given 2017 and 2018. It's a 1 year, okay? So, in 2017, height is 146. And 2018, 158 increase. Okay. So, they ask how much height is increased during 1 year. Jo height increase hue, wo kitni hai. So, we have to minus. Okay. 158 centimeter minus 146 centimeter. Then we get the real height. Real height means then we get the that how much height is increased. Okay. Now 8 minus 6 is equal to 2. 5 minus 4, 1. 1 minus 1, 0. So 12 centimeter increased. How much increased? 12 centimeter. It's here in the B. 12 centimeter is given. So your answer is B. Now see third one on page number 34. First of all, read the questions. Rohan went to his friend Sohan's house. Okay. The distance between Rohan's house and Sohan's house is 1.75 meter. 75 kilometer. Here, jo dono ghar ke Rohan's house and Sohan's house distance is there. That's a 1.75 kilometer. After some time, Rohan came back to his house. After some time, Rohan again came back to his house. Then the total distance he walked is how much? Jo total distance usne walk kiya hai, wo how much? First of all, see, he goes to Sohan's house, 1.75 kilometer. After that, from that place, he again came to his house. So, again 1.75 kilometer. Okay, so 1.75 kilometer plus 1.75 kilometer. Okay, 5 plus 5, 10. 0 comes here, 1 carry 1. 1 plus 7, 8. 8 plus 7, 15. So, 5 here's and carry 1's. Here, point, point, you have to put decimal point here. Okay. 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 1, 3. Okay. 3.50 kilometer is your answer. Is there in the option C? So, write down C in the box. Okay. Now, we go ahead. Question number 4. Tusar runs 250 meter in one round of a stadium track. How much he runs? 250 meter in one round of a stadium track. In three rounds of stadium track, he has to run how much? So, this 250 meter multiplied by 3. 250 meter multiply by 3 rounds. 3 rounds kiya na usne. So, multiply by 3 rounds. This 250 multiply by 3. Then we get the answer. 3 zeros are 0. 3 fives are 15. So, 5 here carry 1. 3 twos are 6. 6 plus 1, 7. So your answer is 750. It's a D. Okay. So 750 meter. It's your answer. D. Now see the fifth one. Mr. Modi travels 65 kilometers 700 meter by car. 65 kilometer 700 meter by car. 1200 kilometers 60 meter by air and walked 1 kilometer 240 meter. See properly, 65 kilometers 700 meter by car, 1200 kilometers 60 meter by air and walked 1 kilometer 240 meter. How much distance did he travel in all? Here in all is there, so you have to do additions. Okay, so 65 kilometer 700 meter plus 1200 kilometer plus 60 meter, 1200 kilometer 60 meter plus 1 kilometer 240 meter. Okay, now do additions. 0 plus 0 plus 0, 0. Here 0 plus 6, 6, 6 plus 4, 10. 0 comes here, carry 1. 1 plus 7, 8, 8 plus 2, 10. 0 here, carry 1. 1 plus 5, 6, 6 plus 1, 7. Now 6 plus 0, 6 plus 0, 6. And 2 here, and here 1. Okay. So your answer is here 0, 0, 0. So you don't have to take the meter, okay. Only kilometer is there. 1267 kilometer. It's a B, okay. So your answer is B. Okay, bye. We will see the next exercise in the next video. Bye.